was a big hen. One morning, he looked up and said,
"Goodness gracious me, I can see nose in the bushes."
The lazy pig said, The casual duck commented. The unworried horse stated,
"Sure."
And the boastful cow interrogated,
"What next?"
The animals kept doing what they were doing and paid no heed to Hattie's notification. But Hattie was alert and attentive. He alarmed all the animals and said,
"Goodness gracious me! Goodness gracious me! I can see twice, two ears in the bushes.
The lazy pig said,
Well.
The casual duck commented. The unworried horse stated,
"Sure."
And the boastful cow interrogated,
"What next?"
The animals were least bothered, but Hattie was watchful. Hattie cautioned all the animals yet again. And
goodness gracious me, I can see two legs in the bushes.
The casual pig said,
Well.
The casual pig said, The unworried horse stated,
"So what?"
And the boastful cow interrogated,
"What that?"
Hattie was now getting tense and he was able to see something more.
Goodness gracious me, I can see whole body in the bushes.
The lazy pig said,
Well.
The casual duck commented. The unworried horse stated,
"So what?"
And the boastful cow interrogated,
"What next?"
And this time, Hattie has his heart in his mouth. Anxiously, Hattie yelled and said,
It's a fox! It's a fox!"
Without any delay, Hattie flew into a nearby tree. They could all see the fox approaching to them. The fox is coming out from the bushes. Pratyush, come out. Jump.
Oh no.
The worried horse stated,
"Oh no."
But the boastful cow snarled,
"Bah!"
The moo was so loud that it frightened the fox, and frogs ran away. All the animals were surprised to see what the cow had done. They were wonderstruck for a very, very long time. Thank you.